Welcome to Find the Perfect Place, your new destination for amazing home tours. I'm Zeisha and behind the camera is Bronson.
Hey guys.
Today we're only 100 metres from the beach here in Kingscliff, New South Wales, and we cannot wait to show you around today's perfect place. Come with us. Fenne's on Banzai, a 4-bed, 3-bath, spacious single-story home. As we walk in here, on the left is a 2-car garage, and more importantly, on my right is this gorgeous outdoor entertaining area. This pool is absolutely perfect to pour a glass of bubbles, enjoy a cheeky glass or two while reading a book in the summer sun. I absolutely adore this outdoor space. It truly is a tropical oasis. Now we're going to pop on through into the main living area now. As soon as you open the large front door, this is when you truly get a great idea of how spacious this home truly is. This is drop dead gorgeous. As you walk in, there's some beautiful decor just to the side, and then this is your comfortable lounge room. You've got a big screen TV, a beautiful corner couch, and I love all of the furnishings that they've put into this space. One of my favorite touches is the personalized blanket they have on the end of the ottoman. I think that that is so special and so super cool. Across from the lounge, we have the dining table. This is truly spectacular.
I want to invite all of our friends, all of our family, because they would literally all fit at this table.
Exactly, it's huge. And I also love the decor that they've got in the center. We've got the beautiful shell collection, which truly does highlight just how close we are to that beautiful Kingscliff beach. This is the great thing. Not only do you have your tropical oasis literally right at your fingertips, right on your doorstep is the beautiful salt ocean. You just can't go past that. I also love the decor that they've put here. This is actually one of my favorite artifacts they have in this home. I think that this is ever so super cute. And yeah, it just looks drop dead gorgeous, really. Before we go down the long hallway, we're gonna pop back through to the kitchen. This is ever so spacious. I absolutely love the pendant lights they have hanging from the ceiling. It truly creates that wow factor. And there is so much storage. You've got a dishwasher, a fridge, an oven, all the essentials you could possibly need, as well as a butler's pantry. So now that we've completed this zone of the home, which no doubt is the heart of the home, we're gonna move on through to the 4 bedrooms, starting in the master, which is sneakily back down this way if you'd like to follow me. The spacious front room is the first of 4. It has a king-size bed, 4-poster at that. I love the decor that they've put throughout the space. The centerpiece above the headboard really adds that homely touch, and I love the cane ottomans at the end of the bed here. They really do add that element of texture to the space. Through now to the ensuite, my jaw hit the floor when I saw this upon arrival this morning. It is truly so luxurious.
And you are a poet and you don't even know it. With really? The little rhyme you did there. My jaw hit the floor. Did you hear that?
No, I didn't. I absolutely love the coral artifact they've got as soon as you walk in. It truly is a centerpiece. You've got a double vanity, fit for 2, and a spacious bath, as well as a freestanding shower. So everything that you need right at your fingertips. So As I mentioned, this is one of four bedrooms. There is so much more to show you. Come and check it out. So we're walking back through the spacious, open-planned living area. Bedroom 2 of 4 sleeps too in this queen size bed. They've gone for the blue decor hues in this space, and I love the cane detail they have in the corner over here. If you've been here before, I don't need to say it again, but I will. I absolutely love cane. Anything boho-esque, I'm in. Coastal vibes, very much me, so I absolutely love the corner. I also really like the sign that they've got a above the bed bar bench in the beautiful blue tones. It really ties in nicely with the blue palm trees they have on the blanket at the end of the bed. And there's also a cheeky sneaky ensuite in this bedroom as well, just to the left over here. I love the little details they've got in there. All of the little touches just make it feel extremely homely. The second bed leads on to another hallway. I love the layout of this home. Being all on one floor, there is no stairs, and there's all these secret little nooks throughout the house. On the right-hand side here, we have an office space. I absolutely love this little nook. They've even got the windows up above to let lots of natural light in, even though it is an internal room. So they've done a very good job on that. And this leads into a secondary lounge. The second lounge is such an awesome bonus. I love the splash of color they've put on the back wall, and of course, it wouldn't be a second living room without a big screen TV. This is no doubt the perfect place to watch a few movies, kick back and relax, and just have a bit of a chill out. Believe it or not, there is another hallway that leads on to even more. Come with us. Bedroom number 3 is set up with 2 single beds. It is safe to say that this is the kids zone, and I absolutely love what they've done as the headboard above the 2 beds. And I think, Bronson, this is probably your favorite feature of the home.
Yeah, I have to say, I shotgunned this bedroom and I also feel like taking the surfboard off the wall so I can go for a surf myself. But then I remember, I don't actually know how to surf, so.
That could be difficult.
Yeah.
But having the surfboard here really does highlight the close proximity to that beautiful salt beach. I absolutely adore this space, and I can definitely see why it is Bronson's favorite. Three final spaces to show you. If you haven't had the chance to give the video a cheeky thumbs up, hit the thumbs now. And this on my right is the laundry. Very spacious at that, I must say. If we move further down the hallway, this leads to the 3rd and final bathroom. They've definitely got your bases covered when it comes to bathroom spaces in this home. Now at the very end of this hallway is the 4th and final bedroom. I absolutely adore this space. There's a few highlights in this room, starting with the rattan headboard. Everything about this zone is so super cool, and the bedside tables are actually in a soft baby pink tone, which just happens to be my very favorite color. The artwork ties it all together very nicely as well. To say a huge thank you to Kingscliff Holiday Homes for inviting us in to another one of their beautiful stays. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and leave us a comment below letting us know your favorite feature of today's home. And as always, we look forward to seeing you in our next perfect place.